Hey guys, and welcome back to Auction Not Included. We are literally at the beginning of the day where I left it last time, and there are a few things I want to point out. First, we have a new morb in the base. He should be being dealt with very quickly. But the second thing I've noticed is that we are out of power. Now, it is literally the morning, so that's not the biggest problem. It took all night for it to get removed, so that's not the problem that we need to deal with immediately, though it is going to be one of our high priority jobs over the next coming days. The highest priority job is, of course, trying to get all this food sorted. We've been having a few food issues during the last episode. I really thought we were well past having food issues, but it turns out that no, I was mistaken in that assumption. We're still having a few carbon dioxide issues in some parts of our base, whilst being totally overwhelmed with oxygen in others. The fact that this is all entirely blue makes me a very happy overseer. Okay, so what do we actually need to get going with? I want this to get going with, and I want to get some exploration on the go, not just side to side, but I'd like to go up and down as well. And of course, I want to research for that kitchen that we were talking about last time, until suddenly we had all these issues just jumping out from everywhere. Could really have done without that. I think one of the first places we're going to go up is, oh, look at this. Look at this. I think I might put us a little ladder in here. So let's go ladder. I just want it to be on an 8. It's a high priority job, but it's not that high a priority job. We go all the way up there. That should be cool. We can also make ourselves some little diggy patterns over this side, and that will be useful. That would be very useful indeed. I'm not going to go down too far because I would like to... It's still on the same settings as I was on last time. There we go. Because I would like them to be able to reach stuff. We're going to go through a load of coal as well. Look at all these resources. Okay, that is a thing that's going to happen at some point. I'm not sure who's going to be on that. Is this a meep job? Is that what's going on? I don't know. Okay, has this actually been done yet? No. People are going around taking care of the base first, which I understand why, but it would be a lot better if that wasn't the case. We've got a broken building. That's no longer the case. Can I get rid of that? I can't. And we are out of algae for stuff, which is not the biggest problem. That is something we can definitely get to work on. If hopefully this, like, let's pump this one up to an 8 and see if that gets anything done. Probably not, because we still got a lot of 9 jobs that are being faced down. Cal is still having an issue here. Let's open our priorities, and what I'm going to do something that I haven't done in a long, long time. I'm going to start this side, and we're going to go all the way across, and suddenly everything's on an 8. Okay, that's an important thing. And now we're going to go through and set 9s on some things. Some things like the massage couches here, because keeping stress under control is an important thing. Some things like the power generation, because that's also important. And the next thing I want to do is cool the base. And I think everything else can wait now. Everything else can have a slightly low priority than everything else. Now, there are a few other issues with the way I've done that, such as these wanting to be on a high priority. Also, I have a load of other things up at a high priority that don't need to be up at a high priority. For instance, all the artworks, they don't need to be up on an 8 now. Let's go through. I'm not sure if this is something that's going to interfere with daily life. If anybody can answer me that question, that would be very useful. Okay, something like that. That should be fine. I also want to reset the priorities here, so when things go wrong, we're covered there. Okay, cool. That little bit of reprioritization there was very, very important, if just a little bit boring to get through. Once again, need to do myself a little bit of a sweep there. I've really thought, look at how much blue is here. Really looks like it should be on its way to being enough. The amount of carbon dioxide is also a little bit worrying here. I'm not sure how we can deal with that. Maybe if I'd put this gas vent over this side, it could have flushed all the carbon dioxide down towards there. Okay, new duplicate. This is one of the things we want here. Really looking for a creative. We got a 2 creative there. What's wrong with him? He can't cook and he's anemic. Ooh, I don't know if I can be bothered with an anemic or not. Looks like I'm going to have to be. All right, Turner, welcome to the group. You are now our resident artist. I hope you have a great time going around and providing decor for everyone. That's what you're here to do. This hydrogen buildup is actually getting a little bit too much there, isn't it? I wonder if I can pump it back. That's going to take more power than we have. That is definitely going to take more power than we have. The outhouse. Can I up the priority on the outhouse as we only have the one now? This is also good. I don't know. I'm just kind of looking around, seeing what we have to do at the moment. Okay, thankfully people are coming over this way to start working on this. I'm going to call it a septic tank, even though it's not our dirty water that I'm kind of bringing in. It's water from elsewhere. Yeah, they don't like stepping in that stuff, do they? I'm going to have to try and figure out a way of dealing with that. This really, main really needs moving. Can someone get on that? There we go. Immediately underway. Super Kitty and Ikroy really getting the research done so we can start talking about the kitchen over here. Now, I'm going to go as far as put a gas permeable layer of tiles down there. I think that would be useful. There's a few other things we want to have up here, but I don't think we have the access to them right now. No, not until the research is actually done. Aquatic farming tile grows a single plant when sown with a seed, must be submerged in liquid. We'll work on that. What else do we need up here? We're going to need some wires coming up eventually. I feel like we might be overloaded. Ooh, what was all that red stuff at the bottom there? Oh well, it's not there anymore. What else can we do? Let's harvest overnight. Maybe pick up the pace overnight as well. Right, we're at 25 for Harold and Cow. Let's see if we can't do something with that. Where did Harold and Cow... Cow was down here. Right. What's this? What is this? I don't know what this is. Cot assigned to Cow anyway. Let's put Cow there. I don't see anything that indicates that it's something. I'm not sure if this is a bug or something that's staying that shouldn't be there. Maybe someone was snoring here? I don't know. So, and Harold. Where does Harold sleep? I'm not actually sure. Oh, there he is. So we'll put him over there. Okay, cool. It's not necessary to put them near the place that they sleep. I like it. I think it's nice. Now, what's going on the decor down this end? Does this actually affect the decor at all? Harold's clothing is all over the floor. Why is Harold's clothing so low? All right, well, anyway. We've got decor of, 70s around here. We've got a couple of hundreds. Man, these are nice around this way. This is all very bad. What is going on here? There's just so much stuff on the go. So maybe we need to fill this up with more paintings. I think that's going to be a good plan. What? Food shortage. That's fine. People are not harvesting. Okay, can we figure out who our first specialized harvest and cook person is? Is that something we can do now? I'm not sure. Maybe we'll have them as a delivery person as well. So let's have a look. Harvest. Who is our top level harvester? What is it? It's a digging skill. Oh, okay, that's interesting. So Turner, you could do... Let's do this. Let's get rid of all these. You can be a combat person as well. I didn't want to click on that, really. Deliver like that. Can you do this? Is that now your life? That would be great if that was now your life. Where is he? Which one's Turner? Meep Turner. Turner. There we go. Can we follow you around? What are you doing? You are delivering stuff at the moment, I think. Let's speed up the game. Now he's running away because he's decided he didn't like that. That's kind of okay. Where's he going, though? He's going for a shower. I suppose we'll live with that. Still no algae. Still no algae. How is this going on? Okay, so let's do the bad as we have just sorted it all out. Let's move this up there and see who comes along to start the digging. There should be some specific person that comes along and does a lot of digging. I'm not sure... this is all taking a higher priority, which I kind of understand. It is a thing that needs to be dealt with. I really don't want it to drip through there. That would be bad. I mean, if it just kind of goes through the sand and that works to filter the water, that would be good. I'm not sure if that's a thing that's going to happen, though. Let's get a couple of nines in place here just to, shore up the outside. Got to make sure that outside is secure first. Doing the inside followed by the outside would lead to a very, very nasty... spill. There is a bit of algae here. I'm wondering whether we can do one of these, here. And that should, leak nice oxygen up there, right? I'm not sure if leak is the right word, but that should send nice oxygen up there. I wonder who's going to come along and do all the jobs. We've got Rock Runner, who is moving an absolute pace. That is amazing. Can someone do this as well? Look how many people are here. Look how many people are here. This is good. I like this. I like this a lot. If we could just keep everything moving at this sort of pace, I will be a happy, happy bunny. Okay, this has been built, so let's get that going up at the 9. So we can facilitate in our exploration. There's still loads of coal and algae up here. These higher reaches, or at least this purple biome, seems to be one of the main sources of almost all the good stuff. It's a lot of chlorine to worry about, though. Where would chlorine go if it sunk down here? It would literally just come down to this sort of area, which is more than okay. We can accept that. We can definitely accept that. And something else I'm going to do is start digging over this way, just so we can drop a shaft down this way as well. Tile. I'm, again, going to put it in at like a 7 or something like that. Get those exploration shafts working, you know? Get those exploration shafts working. I mean, like, we could just go straight down here. That would save a lot of time, wouldn't it? That would. Let's try it. Let's cancel that. Oh, no. Well, the reason I've done this is to avoid the chlorine trap. I suppose nothing's going to stop the chlorine flowing down there, really, is it? Is this boiling water off? I think it might be. This is definitely not needed here. Deconstruct. This was part of our trying to get weaseworts to grow. Does it still say we've got some? It says we've got 4 now? It says we've got 4. I'm really not sure. No, none of these actually want to hold it. What about this over here, which is supposed to hold all the seeds? Let's have a look. Nope, even you say you haven't got it. I think we may have broken it, guys. What happened was there was a weaselwort seed there, and as we tried to pick it up, it kind of got swamped by the water. So that's interesting. Is that literally boiling water off? I'm not sure. Battery sufficiently fueled. It is still burning, so that's okay. This is also making more power, which is an interesting situation to be stuck in. All this hydrogen going through, but no actual power needed. I suppose overnight now, it's going to be charging these up quite well. Let's have a look. Yeah, no, we're charging a surplus. We are charging a surplus, so that should be cool. What do we need tomorrow? We need more algae. We definitely need more algae, but that's why I'm sending people up top. I also want this here. Let's put one of them at high priority and see what happens. Let's just put one at high priority, see what happens. I'm hoping what happens is people come along and just start working that. Now, who was our harvest person? Let's have a look here. Turner, where are you? If I could find you, that would be great, Turner. Let's have a look. You should be selected. And so, okay, so you're on your delivery jobs at the moment. I suppose that's okay. I mean, there are lots of other jobs that could be dealt with. Oh, where are you going now? I suppose the delivery includes the oxygenizer, deodorizers. That's the one. I'll get that right eventually. I will definitely get that right eventually. He's not doing what I wanted him to do, though. I kind of hoped that he would, like, automatically come along and harvest all this stuff. Doesn't look like that's his job. Doesn't look like that's his bag. That's a little unfortunate. So, can we take that delivery job away from him and see what happens? Let's try. Deliver, okay. And now I want to cancel dig, not dig orders. Harvest orders? No, let's just cancel all. I am cancelling, right, rather than deconstructing. No, it's still not a thing that can be done. Okay, this seems to be neglected on the whole cancel priority thing. You know, the whole section in there that deals with the priorities and the cancelling and the stopping of jobs. Turner's now eating? Is that what's going on here? That's a little not useful, man. That is a little not useful. Well, this means everybody's going to go along and clear all this stuff out. That's going to leave one there anyway. Now what are you doing, Turner? You're going to come over here. Are you now just going to shuffle food around? Is that going to be your job? No, you're hungry again. How are you hungry again? You've already got 2,000 calories in you. What's your maximum number of calories? What do you reckon, guys? Do they have a cap? I'm not sure. We're going to just leave him here doing stuff. See if this gets harvested up. Man, I really just want to follow him around and watch, but things kind of happen when I do that. So let's get Ikroy a nice place to chill out. I'm trying to find his bed. It really doesn't matter. I don't know why I insist on putting the bed, the massage tables next to beds. It is the highest decor area, so that does kind of make sense. So that they're not like losing sanity to decor. Still not being fixed. Still not being dealt with. Okay, well, that's a thing. What about this? Is this still not being dealt with? It's still... No, because of this down here. Well, let's make these jobs disappear. There's something about the priority screen that really starts to steal my my frame rate when that happens. So what's going on up here? Things are going well. So we've got the four tasks on the go at the moment. We've got the dig up for the algae. We've got the slime on the go. We've got the working on the research. And of course, the trying to get this septic tank working. Now this I'm totally not sure about. I think what we're going to have to do is have another ladder going up there and then maybe fill this in. And then we'll just have a big septic tank here. That would be nice. I'm not sure if that's 100% workable as a plan, but... It should be cool. It looks like we're going to do a lot of talking about plans in between actually conducting plans at this point. As people have asked that I continue talking on and see what's going on here. Toilets. That really is still the problem here. Might even have to move all this down. That would be a little unfortunate, though. I've also just noticed that we've got this, and that's going to be awkward to put the... pipe bridge over. I don't think it wants to. So that goes up and across there. Yeah, I'm going to have to try and climb over it somewhere to get the water out from here. Perhaps we just put another purifier here and pump pure water in and just let it all collect here. And then we'd have just like this massive pure water store. I could see that being a problem though. Okay, so he's not come to harvest this yet. Let's have a look. Turner, where are you? I'd like to select you via there. We should be able to see your navigation somewhere. It doesn't tell me he's idle. There he is. So what's he doing? Is he literally just going around taking care of his jobs? Yeah, of his personal needs. So the decor has kind of gone to 40. That's still not the greatest. So let's put down a sculpting block here. Yeah, look at this. Obviously, the toilet is going to be one of the not-so-nice areas. We can make it nicer than this. Let's put a blank can... There should be somewhere where we could put another one. This whole walk-through business here is not the nicest. Okay, cycle 68 comes to a close. We are halfway through doing the research, so that's pretty good. We can definitely set up a few more harvests. Just on like a 7, right? And then Turner will come along and do it because he has no other jobs to do. I like this maximum vent pressure reached over here. I know it's not the greatest. All right, let's watch this as well. Let's have a look. Well, we're going through and we're going to be okay. That's because we've got the coal generators up and running still. This is doing its job. Oh, I like this. We need to put an air deodorizer here. That is a thing. On the outside? On the outside. No, actually. I mean, we do want one up there as well or something. I suppose that's what this one does. So let's up the priority on this. Yeah, like that. This is all keeping all this clean. That's pretty nice, but maybe I think it would work better there. Then we have deodorizers on each side of the door, so we make sure it doesn't go through. I mean, carbon dioxide is our problem here, blatantly, but we can work around that. So we got more algae now. That's nice. We're not finally digging up into it, but look at this. All right. Base, ladder, sandstone, 8, and just go. I want to see the outside edges, if that's a thing. Are we allowed to see the outside edges? I don't know. Okay. Well, I do kind of know. I have seen other people say that they've reached the edge. I think I've even seen a screenshot of one of the edges. It's a little underwhelming. It's not quite what I was expecting from our resident artist. I know he's only got a creativity of 2, but could have done better there. So let's deconstruct and get ready to put another one up. Literally, this is all that Turner's life is going to evolve around at the moment. Research complete. Percolation technology. No, we got that one already. What about this one? Combustion technology. Yeah, we got that ages ago. There is a food shortage and a building has broken. No building is broken. This is not changed for a long, long time. Food reserves are short. That's because no one is coming along to harvest them. I don't know if 7's a good job there or not. I mean, where is Turner? He's my new guy that I'm very interested in seeing if this specialization business works for. I don't think it does. Okay, so these are different places he can navigate to. Okay. I was just very interested in that for a second. Now, where is he? Where actually is he? That's not him, is it? No, it's a super kitty. Putting the research in, making things work. Is that you up there? No, it's Meep. You would have thought I'd seen a line from having him... Oh, he's got drab decor. Where are you, dude? Where are you? I can't click on it and find him. Oh, no, that's move the duplicate. That's no good either. Is this you? Turner, this is not a job you should be doing. I've not asked you to be a tinkerer. In fact, I've done my best to restrict your jobs away from this sort of stuff. So what do we do about this? What? How do we stop him doing it? Liquid cooled fan. There, go. Okay, well, what did I think I had clicked there? I don't even know when that happened. I don't even know when that happened. Okay, so now he's going to go around and do all these jobs, I hope. Is he? Maybe. Maybe. Oh, look, we can have a new duplicate. We've got 10. We've got space for 2. That's pretty cool. Athletics and learning. That's a good selection of stuff there, actually. A decor expectation of 15. I mean, that is a thing. Let's have a look. No, it's not going to tell me what it's going to cap out at, so that's a little bit of a shame. Level 6 minor, level 7 runner. I do like to have a runner. Yoko. There we go. I think Joshua. Welcome to the group. I hope you have a good time. Maybe we'll be able to feed you. No guarantees. No guarantees. So, Ikroy's doing all right there. I have a little selector thing there. I'm not sure what that's about. I hope that's just something that hangs around from the last time I did this. Let's turn his art off. Is there anything else we want to turn off? I don't think so. So, Joshua's up there. Is he just eating again? He literally just takes care of himself, doesn't he? So here's a planter box. I suppose he is going around doing art as well. It's a waiting decoration. Hopefully that's a lower... Yeah, that's a 5 priority. So he should come along and harvest all this stuff, right? Go, Turner, go. Go, Turner, go. Toilet. Okay, fair enough. That's the thing. I suppose we're going to do a day in the life of Turner today. We're going to go around and try and figure out what it is he does. And he's coming along to do the jobs we have asked him to do. His athletics have gone up. That's nice. I suppose... It's gonna happen at fairly regular intervals for all of these guys, I think, because we just keep pushing. They just keep running. That's all they do, is they just run and run and run. Okay, once all these have gone, are we gonna be? Is he gonna carry on harvesting? I don't think he will, but I would like to know. Let's just kind of speed him up a little bit and see what happens. We're about to run out of day. This is not good. This is not good. Yeah, look at that. Okay, what are we going to do about this? How are we doing on the stresses? No one's really all that stressed. Was this Jupy? No, this is Meep. Coming along and doing some jobs. Coming along and doing some jobs. I reckon they could probably reach all of these, actually. I'd only done them 3 deep so they could, like, stand here and dig. But now that I think about it, they can dig, like, any width they need to. Well, not any width. They can dig too wide. So they don't need to stand on top of stuff. Unlike this area here, where they are going to have to stand on top of stuff to come here. Now, I think they can jump up too. Can anyone confirm that? I think they can jump up too. We'll confirm that when we get along here ourselves. Putting these in on an 8, so that should be nice and safe. I think these as well. Sorry, I was just thinking about where I want to put this corridor so we can actually reach everything. Okay, that's good. Daytime, please, if you could. We could really do with some daytime here. Go, go, go. Time. Any moment. We're still getting water back from there. That's cool. Let's watch the flow. Is that this one? Yeah, it is this one. Yeah, look at that flow happen. That's nice. That's nice. And the showers coming through. Okay, now that we've got, like, the showers being used at their maximum output, because that is something that's going on. Rip Nats. Yeah, that's good. Why did you leave? Something has obviously got higher priority. Yeah, I mean, look, you didn't finish. I'm a little worried about that. A little bit worried about that. In use was fine. No, I think we're okay. F6, nothing's backing up here, right? Everything is pushing into that same spot, but it should be fine. This constant trickle here worries me a little bit. See, once again, they've gone off to do something else as well. I'm not sure how we can deal with that. One thing I do think we need to deal with is possibly putting an air vent right here. It's the only space we can put it. Oh, hey Turner, what are you up to? You're doing that. Okay, cool. Let's put some harvests down on a fairly high priority, just so you'll come along and do them all. I wonder how often I'm going to have to do, like, set the circuit over. No, that should not be a thing. Should not be a... No, not that one. One of the early ones. There we go. 800... What, where are you overpowering? Circuit's overloaded. No, circuit overloaded. I don't quite see any broken wires there. It's literally just told me, though. Yeah, look at that voltage. Current? It's current, not voltage, of course. It's doing alright. It can go up to over 2.4. I'm a little worried about that, obviously. But we'll just wait and see. We'll just wait and see. I mean, mostly this is an incoming, right? So mostly that should be okay. I don't know if an incoming means any better than that or not. Ooh, are we out? Has it finally reached that point? No, we've got three left. Three left. That is a thing. Oh, look. People are coming along and picking up dirt. Where are you taking that? Over this way? No. Where are you taking... Ah! That's nice. That's cool. So we've got Harold and Ruby doing the research up here. Are we at the point yet? Very close. It is very close. Harold Society's running away. I assume to get some food. Are they dropping slime into the stuff we're doing here? That wouldn't be ideal. I love that so much. Yeah, they're dropping slime into the water. I suppose that's okay. I mean, it's not the end of the world. Not the end of the world in at all. This still feels like 175.3. That's diffused out really, really well. And people aren't coming along to dig this algae out. Okay, well, let's make this algae a top priority job. Like that. Like that. That's fine. I've got a feeling I've got a few too many jobs on the go here. How much algae are you not pumping? What? Why are you doing that? Can we just settle down into a nice little flow? I need one of these. Oh, that was our research. Oh, this one's pumping as well. Okay, that's not so useful, actually. I didn't realize it was gonna back up like that. Well, at least this one at the back is working. Okay, that's a thing. So, research has been done. This means we have a few things that I want to put down. Like, I want to put a refrigerator up here somewhere. I want to put a cooking station down. Microbe musher? I'm not sure about the mic. I think we're well past the point of wanting the microbe musher. Let's get the heavy watt wires down. And then we will up the priority on everything, I think. As we are finally at this point where we want all of this made. And then all this will get dug up, and that'll be interesting. We've not had reason to dig all this stuff for a long, long time. Look, there's algae here. I wonder how long has this been here. I might start digging around. Someone is idle. Ooh, Turner is idle. All right, dude. Let's put you on your job. Look. Okay, so specialization does not appear to be the way to get these to do the auto jobs. Unless, of course, harvesting has been something that they've completely forgotten about, as they seem to have done for the whole sort of process of cancelling jobs and stuff. Let's put another ladder 8 in. You can go all the way up, right? That seems alright. That seems pretty good. Let's get these guys building. Or... we could do the cycle 70 night. I think this next day will be the last of the episode. I have had a few pauses, but not too many, like breaks in the conversation, the commentary, but not too many. So we're probably at a nice long episode now. Let's fast forward through. Okay, morning has arisen. I don't know about going at full speed. Yeah, let's go full speed. Let's just get it done, guys. Let's just get it done. Where is Turner? Why isn't he coming along and doing all this stuff? This should be the type of thing he is straight on. Is this the man? This is the man. Okay, he's going around and doing all these jobs. That's pretty good. Is it? No, that's Cal. Cal is doing all those jobs. Well, okay, here's Turner. Okay, nice. Hopefully he'll go through, get them all done. Now, we're going to start having this situation where we don't have millwood seeds. So I think starting from the bottom and crouching upwards, we'll start putting the bristle seeds in instead. So we cancel that and we go, hey, this one, plant that up for us. If you could, that'd be great. This one, if you could just cancel that and plant this one up, great. Yeah, I mean, I think we get the idea here. So I'm going to go through and put all these down. Cancel Blossom go. Okay, we're very close to having this stuff up here ready to go. Just waiting for some copper deliveries by the looks of it. Yeah, it looks like it. Let's get another row of harvests on the go. The things just keep on growing here. And up here, we should be getting all the algae. That's nice. That's nice. That's very, very nice. We can just carry on up here. And I will do next time. I will do next time. I've noticed that we've not really gone much further in any direction. Oh, yeah, I wanted to know what the refinement was that we had. This fertilizer maker. The thing is, I don't need a fertilizer maker because we're just making stuff. I mean, we might end up... I mean, we could fit three toilets in there, right? I don't know. If you guys could let me know whether you think I should wipe out these and then use the fertilizer maker. Oh, look, we could have all of this running into a fertilizer maker. Maybe from the toilets. Oh, that would be a certain kind of symmetry. You have all the wastewater coming out of the toilets into the fertilizer maker. Oh, yeah, maybe. I think we're going to go for that one. Let me know how you guys think about that. Turner is idle, of course. I mean, why would he not be? Blossom seed plant. Plant, please. And you here. Let's cancel that blossom seed plant. Can we... I mean, look, he's right next to a job that I want him to do. Right next to it. He's not the best. What we can have him doing, let's let this run, is of course a few blank canvases. Igneous granite. If they're there to be nice, we'll make them out of the nicest stuff we possibly can. That should make this whole area absolutely lovely. I want to deconstruct that because this is now a thing that we work on. Fried mush bars. Seems a little silly now. Seems a little silly, especially as we are almost completely out of the things that we make them out of. Down there, if you could, please. Oh, that auto-connected anyway. We don't have mush bars. Wait, no, that's not... Fried mush bar, that's not what I want. I thought these turned the mill lice, which we have in excess, into fried meal lice or something like that. I wasn't expecting mush bars at all. There used to be another thing. Oh, I wonder... Two mush bars into one okay meal. Yeah, I'm not sure about this. It removes the disease potential. I mean, I suppose that's all right. Not quite where I want to spend my life. Not quite where I want to spend my efforts. Let's pull this out like... Oh, I was really expecting that to have a few more there. The refrigerator, maximum of 9. We should be able to get people delivering stuff there as well with the seeds as well. Like, these really should have been picked up a long time ago. People are going around doing some jobs. And with that, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure. I will see you next time where I might even do that toilet thing that I was just talking about. I mean, it's all a fairly... like enclosed system. There we go. It's all in fairly enclosed system, so we could just bring more water there and then get 3 of them running into the fertilizer maker. I don't know. Yeah, I think we might do that. But anyway, I will see you then when we're gonna do that. Bye.